as you can see, I'm a mopar man. And everybody knows mopar men have powerful hands. You know, it's a thing. Anyways, please allow myself to introduce myself to you people at this time. For those of you who do not already know who I am and what I do in my particular line of work, my name is Vincenzo Linguini Squingili. I work for Tinglarium Industries. My job is to get you people to give me them tingles. And believe me, I'll get them tingles. I will work the tingles out of you every time. I will wake them out real good. Believe me. You'll see. You'll see. So, without further ado, please allow myself to withdraw from you large amounts of tingles. Because as you can see, views are down. Okay, the professor is not very happy. Views are down. Sub count. He wants up. We need results. And today I'm going to give him some of the results. Okay? We're going to take this tingle. You know. Extraction. And we turn it into pure tinglarium. We make little fellas like this. This little guy right here. What do you think? He don't need to eat? Huh? You don't think he needs batteries? And magnets and stuff. Look at that guy. That's pure tinglarium. That's what your tingles are going to provide. Allow myself to begin the process. Oh, I would suggest you get very comfortable. Very comfortable. Believe. Oh yeah, that's right. Got himself a new pair of wiping gloves. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, these gloves wake. Sometimes since I had extract tingles from the viewer, but I'm gonna extract them real good today. I can tell you that, real good. I'm in a little bit of a mood. Like to add a little bit of a emulsifier. It helps soften up the leather. Good grip, if you get what I'm saying. Let's just indulge with that for a little bit, shall we? Remove them. I grabbed those tingles from you. And I removed them. What's this object right here? Here comes the tingles. I think I like that a lot. Before I put the new tingle extractor gloves away, I'd like to condition them one last time. Just for safekeeping, you know, you can never be too careful. You gotta take care of your products. You gotta take care of your tools. And these are my tools. My tingle extraction tools. See that? GG. Good game. Good game, bro. Good game. Speaking of games, you should check out the Discord. The Dr. T Discord. Yeah, who knows? The right DM might land you your very own Vincent Squinjelly. Who knows? Crazier things have happened, you know what I mean? Hey. Hey. I'm a human being. Cut me some slack. But yeah, I expect you to subscribe, leave a comment, thumbs up the video, and I expect you to join the Discord and send me a DM. Don't disappoint me. I repeat, do not. Sleep well, my children. Sleep well. Thank you for the math amount of things that you have bestowed into the thing I'll collect today. Is it filled? Is it filled up, Alpha 2? Yeah? Boy, Oh, yeah. Definitely. Definitely. I've been waiting for the perfect one. The perfect one.
Allow myself to place this.